For the very first time at drinktec 2022, we are presenting our new generation Contiform, the generation 4. And the development target of this machine was, of course, again, sustainability. And for that, we could reach a reduction of energy consumption for heating up the preforms for up to 11% in this case, which is already a nice step in the future. On the other side, on the blowing wheel, we developed a new air recycling system. Thanks to our colleagues in our R&D department and also to our development partner, we could reach here a reduction of 20% in air consumption, which is a very big, huge leap forward in this technology. But also the AOA is increased on this machine. Here we have developed a skip and run technology, which basically reduces the scrap rate in the machine. So when preforms are not correctly loaded in the older machines, the machine is stopping and you have scrap rate in the oven. And this is not happen anymore on the new machine, and therefore the scrap rate is drastically decreased and the OEE is increased. But also digitalization features in the machine are quite common in these days, and therefore here we also have some nice features for our customers and operators, where we inform the operator about the status of the machine. And one example here is our automatic air leakage detection system, which gives the operator information about the status of the air leakage in the machine. And we give also the information, okay, is it just a small leakage and the machine can operate still and nothing happened? Or is it a bigger issue and the operator needs to react? And we also tell them what to do and how to do.
Thank you.